This is a true story. This is an environmental memoir. And what is it? There are many different characters in this story. There is even a very thin plot line with a Hollywood ending. The only thing that's not true about this book is the Hollywood ending. But I can't stand that, and, you know. Anyhow, so there's a number of main characters. The biggest character of this book is the orange polluted creek. It's called the San Carlos Creek. It has a life of its own in this book. There's also my brother, who I named Oliver in this book. I didn't use his real name because I really didn't want him to sue me for defamation of character. And then there's our cat named, is it Insane Orange Tabby. And this is not my fault, this is the fault of you people who live here in Hollister. He was elected mayor of New Adria over my brother, over me, by a poll that Pinnacle newspaper took. And he got elected, literally. I'm not happy about it. I hope you're not. Okay. And then one of the other characters, of course, is myself. I am narrating this thing. So it's written in the first person. Just to give you a little background.
Thank you.